Well, hi there, Pluckers. I'm Sawfinger again with you. Thanks indeed for joining me for another guitar lesson. This one is something a little different for you, a song not normally associated with the acoustic guitar, a classic song from the Beach Boys called Good Vibrations. Okay, so this is my version of Good Vibrations for a single acoustic guitar. So you can get your mates around, have a good sing along, and get them to sing along all the ooh bops and bops and harmony bits and pieces, okay? Have a good laugh, okay? Not too serious, this, okay? So this song's obviously mainly keyboards and such like, and so this is my take on it for a single acoustic guitar, okay? Standard tuning, but I do have a capo on the first fret. Puts us into the same key as the Beach Boys, okay? So what I'm going to do with this lesson is I found a live version of the Beach Boys doing this Good Vibrations, and I'm going to use them as my singers, okay, because they can sing it far, far, far better than I can ever do. So I'm just going to play along with them, okay, and then at the end of the song I shall break it down and show you how I played it, and hopefully you'll like to have a go yourself, okay. So here we go. Here come the Beach Boys, okay, accompanied by Ivor Sawfinger.
I love your vibration in the weakness of that pleasant weather. Thank you.
Oh, there we have it. Sorry, Beach Boys with me, a compliment. Right, let's get straight in then. Right, the verse. It comes straight into the verse. There's no intro as such. And the first chord is D minor, okay? I love the C. Clothes she wears. B flat. Bar chord, I'm using a bar chord. The first fret with the third fret of the third. Fourth, third and second strings barred. Or you can use three fingers, if you like. Okay, so whichever B flat you play, or you can play a simple B flat. So D minor. I love the colourful clothes she wears, and the way the sunlight plays upon her. A major. And then I play a little riff to go into the second half of the verse. Open A string, the fifth string, second fret of the fifth string, the A string, and then fourth fret of the A string. Okay, bum bum. So the first half of the verse. I love the couple clothes she wears, and the way the sunlight plays upon her. Okay, then we go into the second half with D minor. Exactly the same chord sequence, D minor, C, B flat, to an A. When you hit that A, just do a single strum. Single strum, hitting that open A string if you can. I'm just playing a lazy A for that, okay? Barring the fourth, third and second strings on the second fret with my first finger. I'm going from five down to two, okay? Single strum, and then you play this little riff, right? Okay, so single strum, fourth fret on the A string, the fifth string, second fret of the D string, third fret of the G string, third string. Okay, so second fret of the G string, third string, open third string, G string, so far. Okay, then we play the third fret of the D string, second fret of the D string. Okay, so all together. Ready to go into the good vibrations bit, okay? So let's just go through that whole verse, okay? Okay, here we go. I love the cocoa she wears, and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. I love the scent of her on the wind. Go into this good vibrations bit. So the chords on the first part are F bar chord, B flat bar chord, F seventh. So it's an F chord again, but without pinky, okay? And then back to a B flat. And you repeat that sequence four times. So it's chunk on two on each one, like. Got the idea, right? So it's I'm picking up vibrations, she's giving me excitations. I'm picking up vibrations, she's giving me excitations. Okay, then on the fifth line of the section we go up to a G chord, third fret from the capo bar chord, and then a C, which is basically the B flat but up to two frets basically. So I'm barring the third fret as for the G as the same, and then barring the fourth string on the third and second strings on the fifth fret from the capo, or you can use three fingers again, okay? And then we play a D minor, which is the fifth fret from the capo minor shape. Okay. And then back to the C. So G, C, D minor, C. And you do that sequence twice. So it's... Okay, got that? Two beats on each one, like doom. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, that sort of thing, okay? So four on the F shapes, two on the G, starting on the G shapes, okay? And then after you've done two of those, you go up to another two frets, to an A chord, from fifth fret from the capo, bar chord, A, to a D, which is the same, it's exactly the same sequence as the G to C, D minor, but up two frets. So A, to a D chord, fifth fret bar, barring the seventh fret from the capo, on the fourth, third and second strings with a bar, all three fingers. And then up two frets to an E minor, on 7th fret from the capo, and then back to the D. So A, D, E minor, D. So the whole thing, okay? So coming out of that end of the first verse where it goes, I'm thinking of ambition, she's giving me excitations, I'm picking up vibrations, she's giving me good vibrations. Good, 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 good vibration. Okay, got it. Now, if you can't manage the bar chords up here too well, you can do it down here with straightforward chords, the open chords, if you like to call them. Is basically when you go to the G one, to C to D minor, it's the same down here. G, C, D minor, C. So, okay, and when it goes up to the A, it's A, D, E minor, D. Right? You've got the idea, right? So, four lots on the F, two lots on the G, and two lots on the A. Okay. Then, as soon as it comes out of the A shape, good vibrations. Go straight into the second verse, D minor. Da-da-da. It's the same, exactly the same to play as the first verse. Different words, okay? Close my eyes, somehow you're closer now. C, B flat, softly smile, I know it must be A, can I? Same little riff, okay? D minor. When I look in, see her eyes. B flat, she goes with me to a blossom, A world, little riff. Exactly the same riff as last time. And then we're back into the good vibration section, which is exactly the same again to play as the first good vibration section. Four lots on the F, two lots on the G, and two lots on the A. Okay. So, the second, coming out of that second verse, thinking of vibration, she's giving me excitations. I'm picking up vibration, she's giving me excitation. Good, 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 good vibrations. Good, 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 good vibrations. Then we go to the bridgey section. Right. Right, I'll just play the sequence for you to start with and I'll break it down. So it's... Okay, that's the sequence. And you play that four times to start with. And it relies on that you, every time you go to play a chord, you hit that open fifth string, the A string. Sorry about this.
Message for you, then.
Turn him off. You hit that open A string. Fifth string, okay, so it's hit the note, the A string, then we play an A seventh, and the A seventh I'm playing, you're using, is this one. You bar the second fret from the fourth to the first string, and add a finger, whichever is more comfortable for you, on the third fret of the top E string. A seventh, okay? Has to be that shape for this particular bit, okay? So hit the open A, strum, once. Right. Then we play an open, and then we play a D chord, but we have to hit that open A string, the fifth string again. Every time you go to a chord, you hit this open fifth string, okay? It's very important, okay? So it's a terse two. The third chord is a straightforward A chord, however you wish to play it, straightforward like that, okay? Again, hit the open A string, strum. And then we do go back to the D, open A string, D. So the whole sequence is open string, strum, open A string, D, open A string, A, open A string, D, open A string, A7, open D, A, D, A7, D, A, D. Okay, got the idea. You do that four times. Okay, so it's two times it's without real singing, it's just on its own. Like this. Okay, now the third time you do this. Okay, and then it goes. So it's just. Do that in, on its own, get mixed up. So here we go. Start from the beginning of this bit. Got that? It's a bit of singing on the last two of the four, okay? And then it stays on D for the line that goes. Where are we? I've lost it. Oh, here we are. I don't know where she sends me there, but oh, but my predation. Okay, so D, it stays on the D after you come out of the fourth time of. Right? I don't know where, but she sends me there. Oh, my. Da, 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 da. Back to the A7 riff. D, A, A, D. You do that two more times after that D bit, okay? So D. I don't know where she sends me there, oh my. And then go, oh my, and then you go to G. My, oh my, my, my. That's G, D, G. So da 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 da. Oh, my my my. Back to G. What a sensation. Back to the A7. D A D T. For two more of those riffs or sequences. Okay. So the whole thing, this old bridge section, A7 bit. So coming out of the. Good, 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 bad average. Second lot of this, okay? Let's try that again. Let's try again. Good average. Okay, got that, get the idea. Four lots on its own, last two with singing. Ah, ah, ah. Well, I don't know where she's up here. Oh, my, 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 what a sensation. Then we go into this quiet, slowy bit, half speed almost. Goes into an E major. And then goes up to F sharp minor, bar chord, or you can just play that, whichever you want. Okay, F sharp minor anyway, two frets up from the capo. And then a B. I'm playing a lazy B there, second fret bar. On the fourth fret, barring the fourth, third, and second strings, again, you can use three fingers if you want, or a lazy bar like that. So it's E. So this quiet section is E, F sharp minor, B. Repeat. Okay? So coming out of this bridge section with the A seventh, after you've done the I don't know what is it. Two more of these. Gotta keep those loving vibrations I had in with her. Gotta keep those good vibrations I had. Right. Twice more without any singing as such, okay? And four beats on E. And there's a big R on B minor seventh. It's a B minor bar chord with the pinky off. I'm just basically playing from 5 down to 1. So B minor with the pinky off. Okay? So that whole section, after it comes out of the bridge section of the A7th bit, okay, after you've done two more of these at the end there. Gotta keep those loving vibrations are happy with her. Gotta keep those loving vibrations are happy with her. Gotta keep those loving vibrations are happy with her. And another one. B minor 7. Ah. And then it goes into this, goes up to A, 5th fret from the bar chord again, from the capo rather, and you play the sequence that you played in the vibrations bit, the A to D to E minor to D. Okay, so that bit. Okay, so that's good, 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 good vibration. Do it twice. And then go back to down to the G version you did. Exactly the same. G, C, D minor, C. Okay? Do that twice. And then go down to the F beginning, like you do on the beginning of the good vibrations bit. The F to F, to B flat, to F seventh, to B flat. But you only do that once. Okay, so it's good, 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 good vibrations. Good, 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 good vibrations. Good, 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 good vibrations. Na 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 na. Got the idea, I'll just show that in a minute. Okay, so coming out of that, gotta keep those loving, they do that. And when you stop singing that bit, you do two on its own. Two, three, four, B minor seven. Good, 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 by A sequence back to G sequence. Da, 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 da. Good vibration to the F once. Good, 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 good vibration. Na, 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 na. F, G, da, 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 da. A, da, 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 da. Down to G, da, 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 da. Now the G sequence. G to C to D minor to C. do that four times and then we finish. Okay, so that whole thing, I'll do it from, try and go from the R bit, okay, where it comes out of the good vibrations bit after the second verse. Good vibration. Okay, so there you have it. That's my take on a single version of a sing-along campfire version of Good Vibrations. Thanks very much for watching this. I hope you make some use of that, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.